An overhang beam of span 9, 8 meters. Carrying central point load of 20 kilonewtons. 2 meter. A, B. Now, C, D. Okay. A equal to 5000 kilonewton meter square. Find slope at C. Now, bending moment diagram is like this. Positive. That is, here reaction is 10 kilonewtons. Here also reaction 10 kilonewtons. So, 10 into 2, 20 kilonewton meter is the maximum bending moment at center. Center point E. Okay. Now, what is theta C minus theta E? The curvature diagram is, this is BMD. Curvature is twenty by 5000 positive. This span is 2 meters. This is also 2 meters. So C and E, that means area, this area. Half into 2 into 20 by 5000. Half into 2 into 20 by 5000. That equal to 20 by 5000. 0.004 radians. We know theta E equal to 0. Therefore, theta C equal to 0.004 radians. See, elastic curve is like this. Draw separately. Elastic curve is, it is like this, and from here same slope, it is like this. That means from A to C slope will not change. A to C slope will not change. This is 20 kilonewtons. So slope will change from center to this point only. After that, because curvature diagram is nothing is there here, so slope continues. That means slope at C and slope at A are both same. In between, at every point, slopes are same only because it is a straight line. That elastic curve is straight line like this. So at slope at the point C and A having same slopes, that is 0.004 radians.